Welcome to the greatest brand of sports entertainment in the world. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
And tonight, JR, these thousands of fans here in the arena and the millions watching at home are going to see the greatest superstars in the world.
You can just tell from the caliber of the superstars in the ring that we are going to see a five-star class.
There's no doubt, JR. These guys know how to work a crowd as well as they can work over their opponents. If Benoit manages to lock in the crossface, this one's over. He's wasting time taunting him when he should just be putting him away.
In this match, he'd better start dishing some out if he wants to hang on to any hope of winning.
A lot of trash, JR, but he can back it up too. Running your opponent is like adding insult to injury. It's not how you play the game, JR, but whether you win or lose that counts. There's going to be anything left of these guys by the time they're done.
This one for the books, King. What a match!
If a superstar shows even the slightest hint of weakness, he's lost the match.
I can't believe it! That should be a disqualification right there!
These guys are at the top of their game, JR, and they make it look so easy.
You just know that these competitors have studied each other very carefully.
You'll never see action like this on SmackDown, JR.
Rope break.
This is one for the books, King. What a match! Showing a great deal of confidence by taking the time to taunt him.
Oh man, Benoit's got that crossface locked in. He's gonna tap out.
Sports entertainment. I've never seen superstars with more potential.
Remind me to never try and step between these guys, JR. Benoit manages to lock in the crossface. This one's over. A lot of trash, JR, but he can back it up too.
One, two.
Superstars are so unpredictable. This match could go on another 30 seconds or 30 minutes.
My God, this is going to have an effect.
These guys have done their homework on each other, JR.
The official certainly has his hands full in this matchup.
You might want to close your eyes, JR. I think this one's about to get ugly.
There's no fear in the eyes of this awesome competitor. Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing a true classic in the making.
I wonder how long these two superstars can keep it up.
The official certainly has his hands full in this matchup.
You might want to close your eyes, JR. I think this one's about to get ugly.
In all my years in sports entertainment, I've never seen superstars with more potential.
Remind me to never try and step between these guys, JR. Haunting your opponent is like adding insult to injury.
Endurance of these men is almost superhuman.
If one of these guys builds momentum, this match is over.
One, two.
Superstars willing to go to get the win here tonight.
Man, I'd pay money to see these two guys go at it again, JR.
Official certainly has his hands full in this matchup.
You might want to close your eyes, JR. I think this one's about to get ugly.
Rope break.
Oh my gosh! He's got it locked in! Can he get him to tap out?
Oh. There is no doubt that this capacity crowd is getting its money's worth tonight. Did you see that? Jericho with the enziguri, almost too fast for the eye to see.